So this is the point. Let's start. Oh yeah, and this final thing is reverse camera, which I was able to install it with my parking sensors as well. Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to retain a factory camera and connect to a third party Android Auto. So at the moment I plugged everything in, and what happens, I'm gonna close this one. So what happens when I click on the reverse gear, I'm gonna show you what will happen. So at the moment this is my, I'm gonna keep it like this. Okay, so this is my Android unit. I'm gonna click reverse and here it is. So it works, and I put it back and it works like this. Okay, let's go next. Okay, first of all, in order to connect the camera, we have to find a camera adapter, which is definitely a camera adapter. And by looking the electronics wirings and schemes and everything, and contact with the seller as well, and blah blah blah. So this is a cab. This is adapter. This one. So you can see we are only interested in this four wires on the right. And if you don't have this adapter, you can order it from eBay or somewhere else. I just received it in an Android Auto, so I just cut off some wires, and we are interested only in four of these ones. The first one, it will be positive. This is quite interesting because the wirings are not, the colors don't represent exactly the wirings. This is quite interesting because look at this, the red and white, they're both to transfer a video, and the left one black and a little bit the bluish, it's a ground. I think we can start. The first of all, we have to little bit remove this left part of the car and find a positive wire and negative wire. The positive wire should be 12 voltage, and as you can see, there is a fat cord, like this wire, the red one, this fat. This should be a plus positive, definitely, because it's connected. I investigated and it's connected to exactly to a rear light. You need to cut it off and connect it with your wire. You also need to connect a black reverse data. So I just screw it to this bolt, to the ground. So everything goes from this ground, and everything comes, 12 voltage comes from the black light here, and also the ground one. So actually we have two cords going to that side of the car, and you can see it. I just need both these wires. I'll show you what I have now. So at the moment, this both wires, so the black one is ground and the red one is positive plus 12 voltage. So the thing is, the factory camera works on 5 or 6 voltage. I think it's 6 voltage works. So we need to step down the voltage. So actually this is a step down converter. You can use any converter you like. And actually what it does, it just the inputs, the voltage is 12. As you can see on this in plus and minus 12 voltage, and it outputs the 6 voltage. We need 6 plus 6 voltage cable connect to the camera, which this one, the second black, and to Android unit. And regarding the ground, this one cable, it's ground, 6 voltage ground, comes from the back side of the car as well. I connected to the black wire, which is in our case the blue That's the blue wire. It's the fourth one, I think. Once you put reverse mode here, the automatically signal will be sent to the camera. The camera will receive enough current and voltage, and at the same time, the current will go to the Android unit and tell to Android unit, please enable the camera output because I have a signal. Also need to have a cable, or you can find some kind of adapter. So the yellow one and the black one, it should be connected to the video outputting. And the video outputting, it's this RSC cable should be on your Android auto. It can be any cable, probably it can be as well like video out or something like this. So this is the point, let's start. Oh yeah, and this final thing is reverse camera, which I was able to install it with my parking sensors as well.